Welcome students. Yesterday one homework problem was given to solve, that the in combinational circuits we can draw the circuit diagram if equation is given, and if equation is given we should able to draw the logic diagram, logic circuit diagram. So first of all we will see what the yesterday's problem was, which was given in the homework. One question was given. The question was like this: draw write down the equation for following circuit diagram. So one combinational circuit was given, circuit diagram. So this was the yesterday's question. So what is expected? Write down the equation for following circuit diagram. The circuit diagram was given like this. This one is the AND gate, and these are the two inputs. This is A input, this one is the B input. This logical diagram, this diagram is for AND gate. We know that gate is a logic device. Gates are logic device which is having two or more inputs and one output, and every logic gate is having its own truth table that we have seen while studying the operators of the circuit. And here one more, there is OR gate. This is the diagram of OR gate, and here there was the one input that was C. So this was the question given yesterday. This question was given, and how to solve it, that is, question was write down the equation for following circuit diagram. So you have to write down the Boolean equation for that. This one is the circuit diagram. Then how to write down the equation? Writing the equation for the given circuit is very easy. First of all, go by one side. First of all, just see the AND gate. So it is the AND gate. We know that AND gate, it is the logic diagram of AND gate, and this is the operator to indicate AND operation. And truth table of AND is that when both inputs are high, both inputs are true, both inputs are 1, only their output is 1. That is the truth table of AND gate. So this is the AND gate. Dot is its operator, symbolic operator. And truth table is, we know that when both inputs are high, if either one input is 0, then output will be 0. Anyway, so dot is the operation that indicate AND operation. So here is A and B. What it indicate? A dot is called as AND. A and B. So this is AND operation of A and B. And its output is given to the OR gate. It is one of the input of OR gate. So output of AND gate is one input of OR gate. Now we know that OR gate, this is the symbol of OR gate. This one is the symbol of OR gate. And operation can be indicated by the symbol. This is the logic diagram. This is the symbol plus. So it means that A and B, this is the AND, A and B. Why the bracket is given? Because it is going to OR with C. So this was the expression. What is the expression? A and B OR with C. A and B, logic AND. A and B, whatever the output that is given as a one of the input of OR gate, that is OR with C. One more example we are going to see. Let us see one more example. Again, we'll draw one circuit diagram. Now, see, the circuit diagram is like this. This is the AND gate. This is the A input. This is the B input. And the output is given to, suppose, OR gate. again suppose here is one OR gate. This is the one. Now we can say this is the C or D, or A and B can be given. Now look at this diagram. You solve by one side, or come by Y side, anything you know. Y is equal to of what? Of ORing OR gate. So plus will be there. But plus of what? Left hand side, right hand side. So this is the OR gate. OR of, AND of, OR of. So A and B, A dot B is plus, that is OR with C or D. C or D. Now look at this expression. Y is equal to A and B, which is OR with C or D. Have you got this? One more equation we are going to see. No problem. Now let us see the expression. This is NOT gate. Third gate. AND OR NOT. Every logic gate is having its own symbol. Logic symbol, its operator and its truth table. NOT gate. NOT gate is a gate which is having only one input and one output. And truth table, if input is high, output is low. If output is low, then input is low, then output is high. The term high, true and one, all these are the same. Or the term low, false or zero, both are same. If you say one, it is a true. If you say zero, it is false. If you say one, that is high. If you say zero, that is low. So what is the truth table of NOT gate? The truth table of NOT gate is that it is having only one input, say A, and output is Y. So if A is 0, Y is 1. If A is 1, Y is 0. Like this. Let us continue the expression. Circuit diagram. Suppose here is AND gate. Now here, suppose XOR gate is there or OR gate is there. OR gate. Now suppose this is the B input, this is the C input. Or either A and B is there, its connectivity can be given to the C or B. Among this one A input, it can be given to the B. How? It is possible. Like this. Have the jumper. So this is the B input. But what is the C? C is nothing but same, that is A. It is also possible. Now look at this. Now the Y will be taken here. Y. Now you can solve it by left hand side or by equation Y. Not of A not. A not. So this is the symbol. A not is given to the AND gate. So that's why here is the dot. AND gate. And it is having one input, another input. This is the AND gate. To whom one input is not of A. So not of A is one input of AND gate, and another input is output of OR gate where A and C is there. So AND A is there and here C is there. A is connected to here C. A is connected to C. That's why you can say here A and here need not to write down the C once again, because once it is given, the same is there, that is, it is also A. So you see, A, B, you can write down here. This is the A, this is the B. A input, this is the A input, B input. A input, B input are ORed by giving the plus symbol, OR. and it is given or it is ended with what? With not of A. So this is the expression Y is equal to A bar dot B plus A. Once again we will see some now vice versa. Now the equation will be given, you have to draw the circuit diagram. Now draw the circuit diagram, the question will be changed. Draw the circuit diagram. Draw the circuit diagram. Logic circuit diagram for following equation. Boolean equation is given. Following equation. So equation will be given. Suppose Y is equal to A dot B whole bar plus C dot B, like this. This is the expression. Now how to solve it? Solve it by brackets. What the first bracket is? A dot B. It means dot indicate the AND operation. So AND. AND of what? A and B. So A and B. So A, B. Its output is barred. It means completely not activity. It means that A dot B, A and B, so A and B whole bar, that is not operation, indicate the not operation. So here we have to connect the NOT gate. Now you see another bracket, C dot D. So again one AND operation is there, but AND of what now? C and D. C dot D. But here this is given AND. A dot B, that is A and B. A and B whole bar means it is negated, inversion. It is ORed with C and D. C and D is angle. It is ORed here. So like this. This is the one. So expression can be given, equation can be given. You have to draw the circuit diagram for combination logic circuit, and the combination logic circuit will be given. Then you should be able to write down the equation for that. So this is the combination of circuit. Better way, you go to the revision of the gates. First of all, you clarify the concept of your gates. If required, once again I will send the study material. So you study first of all basic gates, that is AND gate, OR gate, NOT gate. Actually we have studied its truth table, its symbol. As you know that, I think this might be clear. This is the AND gate symbol. This is the OR gate symbol. This is the NOT gate symbol. Its symbol is dot. Its symbol is plus. Its symbol is bar. That is what we can say. NOT operation. Here, all three gates, their truth tables, and remaining things. Revise. I think you have got how to write down the equation from circuit diagram and from circuit diagram to equation. Thank you.